Good Sunday morning. Well, a perfect April day on tap for us today. We're calling it flawless. Not a cloud in the sky. Temperatures will be a little bit warmer than yesterday. We won't have the wind out there like we did yesterday. And this beautiful spring weather is going to continue into next week. We have a quick rain threat that will be coming in late Wednesday into Wednesday night. And of course, that'll be out of here and the sunshine will return for the end of the week. 42 in Jackson to start out the day, 48 in Vicksburg, 39 in Macomb, and 39 degrees in Natchez, warming up into the upper 60s by the lunchtime hour. High pressure is in control of our weather, and that high pressure goes all the way back to the west. You can see no major storm systems coming off the Rockies, so we're going to be in good shape as we head over the next couple of days. Storm system off to our north will stay well to the north of our area. Temperatures tomorrow going to be going even higher into the upper 70s, maybe even lower 80s for some areas, so a real spring treat for us. And this nice weather continues. A quick moving storm system will come into the area late Wednesday into Thursday. That'll move through quickly, and the sunshine returns back for your Thursday, Friday into the weekend. Temperatures, though, will be a little bit cooler as we head towards Friday, upper 60s into the weekend, but still a really nice April-like week.